wanna go. We can take a trip. Baby, tell me where you wanna go. We can take a trip. Never would have thought that I would have to preach. What's up, Spicy Mafia? It's your boy Clarence NYC, your favorite. You already know. I didn't even know if she was gonna say that. I was gonna let y'all say it. We waiting for Queen, like usual. You know, we're going to the studio again. Queen got some work to put in. I know y'all watched my other video that Queen lost her $20,000 bracelet. You know what I mean? And we've been trying to follow up on it. You know what I mean? And we have gotten nowhere yet. We've called Delta. Queen has called Delta. And they said one time they said it was in like Alabama or something like that. And now they're saying like it can't be tracked and they can't find it. Giving us like the runaround. I don't know what they trying to do. I really don't know what they trying to do right now, but it's getting frustrating. You know what I mean? I know someone found it, and that's why it can't be found. First of all, I thought like after every flight, the plane is cleaned. I thought it was like, you know, like they check the top, clean the bottom and all that. And come on, you gonna tell me that the bag was on the next flight? Come on, like someone had to find that in that flight. Or even the flight before, like you didn't clean and make sure or see. No one seen that bag. So somebody just seen the Supreme bag and left it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So some funniness is going on, Delta. You know what I mean? I'm not appreciating it. You know what I'm saying? We always fly with you guys. You know what I mean? But yeah, there's a $20,000 bracelet in there. There's a laptop. There's makeup. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I don't even know what to do anymore. I don't even know what to do anymore. Hopefully, I'ma stay in like good, positive thinking energy, and like maybe it will come up, and maybe we could get it back, and maybe everything's inside. But like something in me is telling me like that's tough. You know what I mean? That's tough. It's tough to stay positive in a situation like this. Because a lot of like 90% of people, if they find a bag with a diamond bracelet inside and a laptop and makeup, what they gonna do? So babe, what did Delta tell you? Because you're the one that spoke to him.
Delta had emailed me, right? And I was like, you know what I'm saying? Shebang bang whoop whoop. We've been looking for your bag. But you know what I'm saying? We didn't find it. Usually it takes us about 2 to 3 weeks to, you know, locate a bag. Don't worry, we're still working on it. But 9 times out of 10, we feel like someone stole it because there's a diamond bracelet in there. That's what they said. You know what I'm saying? And I just feel like they stole it. I feel like Delta stole it.
That's what I said.
I feel like they took that bracelet, and what happened was the person that come to the Sky Club the most and spend the most money on the drinks, they presented that bracelet to them.
Yo, stop. That's what you think?
Uh-huh. And I just feel like, why would they do that? Like, that's wrong. Like, that's a sentimental gift. I remember when you first gave me that, and I, like, had tears in my eyes. And, like, I couldn't believe that someone would get something so... It's not even, like, expensive. It was just, like, the way you said everything. Like, that was a good memory. That was one of the best memories from you. And just... So irresponsible for losing it. It's like I didn't lose it, like I misplaced it, because I know where it is. It's just that the bag was left behind. And it was more so the bag I was thinking about, not even the bracelet. I should just put my bracelet. I should just kept my bracelet out the case and put it in my freaking Supreme, my small Supreme bag that I have on my arm.
You should've.
I should've.
You should always know where like your jewelry is.
Babe, but I do know, like I know where it is. I did know where it was. But it's like I said, I thought
you... Yeah, you knew it was on a plane.
No, I knew it was there. But I also thought you was going to grab all the bags. I'm not blaming you for it, but I just really thought you was going to grab all the bags.
We can't blame each other.
I look
we
crazy,
still
babe.
Don't have the bracelet. We still don't have it. At the end of the day, so it's like, what do you do? Comment right now. What should I do? I don't know what to do. What are we gonna do? What would you do? Comment right now, what would you do? What would you do? I would really wanna know. Cause it's like nobody you can confront. It's nobody you can like go and see and talk about this. Like it's talking to people on a phone and through email. It's like frustrating. I had got Queen to change her outfit.
Babe, you gonna have to, yeah, he made me take off nothing. I mean.
Nah. Yes, yeah, she had my socks on. They were like basketball socks up to her knees. Spicy Mafia, I'm really taking pictures right now. I'm actually the first person to vlog and do a photo shoot at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Peep the drip. Peep the drip. That's good drip. My guy right there.
Oh, that's how you feeling?
That's how I'm feeling.
That's how you feeling,
bro? I'm big feeling like that.
I'm like, this big photo shoot.
Edge is not letting me chill. He's not chilling right now. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. This shit, want me to walk? You want to walk? Let's walk. Come on. Let's go up these stairs. Come on. Come on. We went upstairs. Come on. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Look, we walking. You wanna go down the steps? Oh, you like the steps. Come on. You wanna go back up to the steps? Come on. Come on. You're going up and down the steps. She got me going up and down the steps. Yeah, if y'all don't got me on Instagram already, you probably do. But if you don't, go add that, Clarence NYC. Twitter, ClarenceNYC _, Snapchat, Clarence.NYC. Those are my only accounts. Owned by me. Any other fake, thank you. But as y'all know, earlier I had a little photo shoot, you know, not a little photo shoot, just for me, I took a little pictures. This is one of them. I posted that, you know what I'm saying, 4 hours ago. But you know, it's 12:49 out here, but it's really about to be 4 a.m. in New York. So if I'm gonna get some time, go like that. I'm saying show love. This is all drip right here too, you know what I'm saying? This is all drip. This is good drip. This is honest drip too. Champion hoodie. You know what I'm saying? I got that hoodie for what? Probably like $20, $30, Urban Outfitters. I got these pants from PacSun and they want for like $40, I think. They want like sale. And I got the Zebras, you know what I mean, Yeezys. I ain't do too much, but I still, for me, go show love, though. You know what I'm saying? Double tap that. I don't really like liking my own pictures, so. But, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to show y'all. I'm ready to go home, you know what I mean? Shoes off. I'm just chilling. chilling on the laptop, doing some shopping. I want a pair of Marys, but. The lighting is very good in here, though. It's good. Man, if y'all haven't already, hold on. Let me do something for y'all. I gotta show y'all something. Hold up, drop. You know what I'm saying? Hold up, drop. Go get that Queen Naja DDG. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta go get that. You know what I mean? Also, my boy Pete. My boy Pete dropped something too. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show y'all. My boy dropped something too. So they both dropped something. So go pick both of those up. Sorry for the wait. Queen Naja's on there. You know what I'm saying? With DDG. And Better Days, My The God is on there. Go make sure y'all go listen to that. Make sure y'all go listen to that. It's
real. Get away for us. I've been dreaming big since a young nigga. Bank account slim, money, eight figures. Standing on the block, me and eight niggas. Struggling to hustle, made a way for us. Grateful I made it out the crisis. Watched by killers since I was in diapers. Indictments came, judge turned them into lifers.
Chill, cousin. Hold on. Let me hear a little more. Can't picture it, still seeing with hookahs and mimosas. Yo, go get that, man. Both drop some heat. Go get that right now if you haven't already. Spicy Mafia, I'ma holla at y'all. Thank you for watching. Appreciate y'all. Bang, gang, gang, gang.
Want the dream, but the hustle so separately. Word, it's so separately. Yeah, you gotta hustle. Crazy how they never show you support. Soon as you up, they gon' love you. I put them numbers up. You know it's going down. My middle finger up. Cause I don't fuck around. My price is going down.